So we'd like to sing for you now, My Grandfather's Clock. You're going to have trouble tonight, Ian. I can just see it now.
Yes, we're going to sing it, ladies and gentlemen, but you're going to provide the choreography. It's quite simple. Ladies, can you please put your left arm up like that? That's all. Ladies, yeah. Hello. Left arm. On the count of two, could you just go tick, tock, tick? Right, go. Point that at me first, okay?
Right here.
I haven't started with men yet. Right, ladies. Left arm. Tick, tock, tick, tock. Could you multitask and do that and say tick, tock, tick, tock? It's a myth. After two, one, two.
Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Gentlemen, you are bell ringers. Not the monks that are eating the Mars bars, but you're bell ringers. So, could you hold your rope, please? On the count of two, could you please go ding, dong, ding, dong? Not men, gentlemen, not ladies, gentlemen. Go do the tick-tock, madam. Here we go. Gentlemen, bell ringers, please. After two, it's just tick-tock, tick. Well, look, tick-tock. Here we go then. One, two.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Oh, perfect. Could you do it together? After two. One, two.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Brilliant. Wait for the signal. It's the knock.